The arts matter because if we don't have a way to express ourselves creatively, I think that a lot of us would become suppressed. There's an entire half of our brains in which was made to create.
Anyone going through whatever they're going through in their life can pick up something and it can be transformed into their own art.
There's a way, a certain way that things are said and written and done that aren't translated through normal conversation.
You have a way to solve things in a different way, and I think arts supply that outlet.
They serve as an outlet for things that are going on.
They speak to this part of our humanity that absolutely matters. It's the emotional output of everything that is human in us.
Without art, like art is the emotion counterpoint to like logic and thought.
And whether someone's doing it in the way they dress or the way they talk or walk or dancing or singing, it is all creativity.
The only way that I've been able to express myself is through the arts and show people who I really am as a person.
I feel as though it gives them inspiration and it gives them an outlet to have more love and happiness in a hard world.
It's amazing to have that sort of an outlet. We can sort of feel a little bit more free about the fact that we can express ourselves in a certain way or you know, move or sing or dance or do whatever you want to do.
Why does drag matter? Drag takes us away from the seriousness of life.
Drag has always been there as the face of the community to support our rights and to, you know, to speak up for those who don't have a voice.
We are human beings, and so we're thought and we're emotion at the same time. And it's like, what would Spock be without his human half? It would just be boring.
I think the arts matter because they're a mirror image of society, and I think that sometimes society needs to take a good look at itself.
You know, there's a lot of people that's their scapegoat in life. That's what that makes them happy. It's what keeps them out of trouble.
Whether that be comedy, drama, singing, dancing, poetry, we have to be reminded of who we are.
And I think it's important for people to get out and see, you know, the diversity that's out there and be able to kind of celebrate the beauty that is life and art.
That's what makes me happy. It's my therapy. You know, I always joke I've never had to go to a therapist because I go to rehearsal 7 days a week.
The arts matter because they open up a whole new world to people who may not have thought that an escape existed.
And so to be expressive in a way in which you actually have an end product, because that's important for an artist, is what makes it important.
It's important for all of us to express our own form of art.
So it's about being authentic and about making a statement regardless of the situation.
If I didn't have the arts and if I didn't have that tangible thing to go to when I was feeling down or even when I'm feeling happy, I don't know if I'd know how to express myself.
Art isn't something that's science, math, or history where there's always one equation and something's gonna always turn out that way. Art is a way of expressing yourself and finding yourself within that expression, and that is something that's beautiful. Thank you.